Okay. So I got a supply raid I gotta do before I do that, I wanna check something real quick. Me go to
Shen managed to pull a set of encoded coordinates from the file we recovered at the alien black site. And it looks like we're headed towards another as of yet unidentified facility. There are a bunch of theories floating around as to what we'll find. But at this point, I'm not ready to commit to anything until I see for myself.
I'm not gonna do any of this yet. I'm gonna do it before I do one of the big mission. Actually, let's do this. Nice. It's gonna be 7 days. Good to go. I'm gonna go with the side group or the supply raid. Supply room. Vector. Purifier, Andromedan, Sectopod, Lingley's. Oh shit.
Setting course for the Brazilian corridor.
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting lost activity in this area.
Yeah.
Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Well, let's do this. Let's bring Dragonova. We're gonna bring Spark and try to get some upgrades. Bring Liza. Man, it's a lost mission. Bring so you got everything, you're all set. That sectopod really complicates things. Rage armor. That. Dynamic beacon. And who do I want to have Frostmaw? Let's give you the Frostmaw. Actually, no. Let's give. Her crossbow. Again, Icarus armor, she can get to places quick. So two mimic beacons, that's made. Initially, I was going to bring... another team, but... Damn. This is a difficult mission, this one.
Word is Advent has a resupply operation underway, and it's a perfect opportunity for us to pick up some supplies for ourselves. Once deployed, move to locate the Advent crates and mark them with our transponders. Firebrand will be on standby to airlift the goods. Advent forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
See where a good spot would be. Right there would be okay.
I'm on the move. My life is in your hands.
Got it.
Jesus, for a minute I couldn't select anything, so I was like, they... no way he could have activated anything without me knowing. Of course you wouldn't want to freaking... big sleep.
Location confirmed. Getting it done. Got it. Moving.
I should have brought a lost lure with me, but it doesn't matter at this point. Okay. Go this way.
I am trusting you.
The time for hiding is over.
I found their patrol.
How? What? What? fucking weird.
I am at your service. You can never escape my sight.
Okay.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Heading out. Good copy. Moving on target.
Scanning.
Entering Overwatch.
Scanning. Affirmative. Covering now. Moving to Overwatch.
There's an Andromedan on this map too.
Moving out. The target is marked.
Okay, they fuck up a lot of things. That's a flamer mech. There's a lot of buildings here, but bridge there. This fucks up a lot of things.
On the move.
It shouldn't reveal because they're below, so their sight range won't go.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Moving out. Moving on target location.
Cars I can blow up though. I don't like this position. I'm afraid if I move her down, he's gonna see her. Well, he won't see her if she does that though. I should be good.
You says I am to obey.
Guy.
I will reposition.
Got it covered.
Maintaining area scan.
Eyes on the prize.
Eyes on the prize.
Roger. I've got my eyes on it.
While we're concealed, nothing. I don't have to worry about the crates being taken. But.
As you order, Commander.
I have sight beyond vision.
You're okay. Dropping in those guys. Four lost there. Thank you. Oh, okay. I can't move anyways.
Roger. Got my eyes on. Got it covered.
Watching comes naturally.
Affirmative. Covering now. Overwatch active.
I'm on it.
I mean, if they want to move by a car and get blown up, that'd be great. Oh, you saw the lost, okay. Thanks for moving by that car. I'll have to load that up. Uh-oh. Hey, Flamer guy, don't go up the ladder. You can go over there by that other car. That'd be great. Just don't go up the ladder. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Good.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Overwatch mode.
Roger. I got my eyes on. Overwatch. I'm on it.
I get a claymore, blow them up, but not damage the crate. That would be great.
You will never hide from me.
Oh, I saw the reveal. I was like, "How did you reveal my whole squad?" Going all right so far. I think there's like 20 something enemies, but that includes lost too. Now, can I throw a claymore? I want to be able to like have it not. That should be good.
A delicate placement.
Throw that. That will be fine. It should be.
Eyes on the prize. Scanning.
Got it covered. Moving to Overwatch. Overwatch. For you to go now.
If you want to stay right there, I will throw another claymore and happily blow you all the fucking pieces. These lost want to kill Flamer Guy, I'll be happy. Go get him. No, don't run away. Opportunity.
It requires patience.
Yep. It's too tempting not to take that. Kill both those nanite guys. I call them nanite guys, but they're specters. I don't know why I just started calling them that when I didn't know their names. Getting a lot of kills. Kill the mech first. Let me see. I think, yeah, I'll do that first. Well, no, I'll get. I'll get the nanites. What the hell is this guy doing? That one because it's a guaranteed kill. Nice.
Remember, they are not victims.
I'm on it. Overwatch.
On Overwatch. Scanning. Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm not engaging him until I get my eyes on the sectopod. I need to know where that sectopod is first. Once I'm revealed, these crates are going to start getting picked up. I can kill that guy.
The target is marked.
Six is my max. 3, 6. Don't explode. Thank you. Pretty might.
Good riddance. My ammunition is almost gone. Affirmative. Covering now. On Overwatch. Eyes on the prize.
I don't like that at all, but I'm destroying so much shit to make room, so. Unite NPC guy. Is he actually coming up this way? I really think he is, and that's fucking all kinds of bad.
I'm reloading.
This always bugs me. It shows like I don't have a shot in things when I do.
I go where I'm needed. I see everything.
Affirmative. Monitoring for activity.
Affirmative. Covering now. On Overwatch.
See what the Big Daddy Andromedan is doing. He is moving towards them. The fuck?
They spotted us.
What an asshole. Well, if you're spotted, fucking shoot him. There we go. Kill that asshole. Nice. Damn. Kick ass.
I apologize for your untimely death.
No, that's fine. Well. That fucker just ruined a lot of things for us, so, can't slash anyone.
Moving as ordered.
Kill him. Yep.
Moving on target.
Rise. That one, please. Nicely done.
Threat eliminated.
That one, if you please.
Hostile target eradicated.
Are you used all your moves? Should have given her a squad site. There and okay, let me. This is what I'm gonna do. Move you right there.
I can handle that.
I'm guessing that's him making this. Oh no, wait. Yeah, it must be him making that stomping noise. Oh, nice.
Not too shabby.
Fucking great. All right, I want you there.
Moving to position. Not a problem.
Reapers are always vigilant.
Here I come.
Jesus. Fuck.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Got it covered.
Okay, that cart. Let's mark for recovery.
Advent has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to mark them for ourselves and prevent their airlift.
Okay. Ah, shit. Would have liked that to hit. It's alright though. Nicely done.
Head off the armor.
Question is, where the hell is the sectopod? Holy fuck. Some work with her. That's a dasher, so yeah. Kill him.
For the Reapers.
A nice soul harvest, 4-8 now. It's gonna increase
your
another five. Leave. Yep. That one, please. nice. Three, six, nine. Yep, you die.
Target eliminated.
Nice.
Return to your gods. Do we have ammunition available?
We got a free reload, so I'm not concerned about that. Nice.
One of many.
I am out of ammo.
Your free reload, please.
Loading fresh ammo.
Okay, question now is... Nicely done, damn. Now, something I wanted, I gotta. That would be okay. Exactly. And where's Athena? Who has the mimic beacon? Okay, I've still got one if I need that, so. I need to know is if there's anything here
I will go
that activates if I break my I don't see anything. And my concern is moving her running and gunning there. That's okay.
You will never hide from me.
Because I'm going to kill those, so she will be protected. Because if a sectopod does show up, she won't
That's right.
Sadly, don't have range on the bigger one. A bit of a problem. And if I do this, does that take an action?
No problem, boss. Oh.
Good work. Advent's locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
Okay, so that doesn't use an action to do that. So I can have you mark the supplies. If we'll break stealth, that's fine.
They found us.
I am trusting you.
Let's see. Fuck. Well, alright.
Enemy is still up. Overwatch.
Might be, yeah, they might be able to get a hit on her, but I think you can protect her. Nice job.
Impressed yet?
I'll cut him down. Nice job.
By the numbers.
Yeah. Oh, good, he missed. Thank you.
Firebrand is on deck for recovery. Keep marking those crates, Metis 1-5.
Or do I want to give it to you? Well, you killed too. I mean, you. That's 11. I'll knock him the fuck out. Nicely done.
Hostile threat destroyed.
Now you can. We're gonna have you shadow again.
I am the unseen.
Have you moved there?
I go where you tell me.
Seems doable.
Finally.
Let's have you reload.
Back online.
Actually, let's have you move there.
Absolutely.
Rock. I am on watch.
Those for supplies.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Okay, so that one's been marked.
They're moving as quickly as they can to get those crates. If we want our share, we'll have to move just as fast.
Lost. Nicely done.
How many is that now?
Guardian. Nice. Okay, so that one is to be marked. Could reach that one. Let's go here.
Moving out.
Question is, do I see anything?
There is nowhere to hide. Their clumsy patrol is moving.
Okay, that's definitely a no. At least I know where it is, though.
Sure thing.
I'm all over it.
Let's move already.
See you. Yeah, I'm not. They can have that one. Yep. Not doing anything there. Too dangerous.
Scanning.
So you reload.
Reload in progress.
I'll have you move out a little bit though.
On the move.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch mode active.
In turn. They can have that one. I can't. Yeah.
Advent just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
I will always find you.
Uh-oh. That could have been really bad. So... what I have to do here is... fuck out of here.
You can never
escape my
sight. I'm on it.
Watch closely.
This is...
moving to Overwatch.
Set Overwatch priority.
Affirmative. Covering now. Scanning.
I mean, it looks like they're moving this way. Nice. Job.
Armor still holding.
Oh. Okay. You could get there with Icarus. Let me. You could still make it there. But I would probably use Icarus just to be safe. So where is... that's... blowing up... well... that's a shield bearer. I'm not too concerned about him. It's the Sectopod and that Lancer that's... bit of an issue. Christ, dude.
Intended target.
80% fucking percent shot hit. Thank you.
Trajectory indicates. activates armor deflection.
Okay. Fire at that. And oh, you don't have fucking shit. Oh wait, I forgot you don't have fan the flames or whatever the fuck it's called. Matter. I'm still gonna capacitor discharge, but I still want to make sure things. Yeah, I'm doing that. Nope.
Taking control.
I hope that hit both of them. I saw it shift at the last second. Yep. Here they are. That's okay. Okay, never mind. That's a fucking lot of them.
God, I'd love to take your face off, but.
Six, nine. That's what he's at. 369. A slash would kill him. I could go Foe Reaper. And I essentially could just wipe out this huge chunk of Lost. And still position myself to get that loot. So yeah, let's do that. Six, nine. Yeah, I gotta kill him first. And then
that's how it's done.
Then I'll slash you. Alright, no. Slash you like this. Get the loot.
Only the best.
Nice. What do I get? Very nice. Another core.
Item in tow. By the numbers.
Nine. Seven, three. Yeah, you'll have to die next. Nice.
That's right.
Wait, you can't. No. Seven to eight. It's six. It's four. Yeah, let's get that one. What's the next large one?
Only the best.
And slash him, him, and slash him. You won't be able to hurt me because. This.
It's not too far.
No place
no
for you to go now.
Advent. Yep. Others. I'm gonna have you, Chris, jump. Nope. There. Ah, you can't. Boo. Can't reach her, so
heading out.
Yeah, mark that target, please. Mark supplies. Yeah, go for it. Fucking nice. Damn.
Target neutralized.
We are known to them.
Okay. She's gonna cut those two down. Nice. Well done.
You want some more?
Oh, Guardian, nice. Mark that one too, dude. That one, please.
So these kind of crates must be the more lucrative ones. These must have been ones I destroyed by accident before when I didn't get a lot in previous raids. It's fine.
It's killing time!
I don't think who else could use a kill. You're maxed, you're maxed. You're maxed. Who can benefit from it the most? Nice.
X-ray neutralized.
What are we missing? Must be something somewhere that we aren't seeing.
On the move.
Oh, there it is.
On my way.
Hello. Bye.
By the number.
Status confirmed.
Nicely done.
Mission accomplished. Excellent work.
So Spark got some big kills there, so he should get promoted, and I think my sniper will get promoted too. I think Eliza will get promoted.
20 years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders. Trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
That was a solid one. Lost one crate, but that's okay. Sectopod right there, so that would then game over for Vaganova if I did that. It's worth it.
Well done, Commander. It's always good for morale when we ace a mission like
Excellent.
That.
Excellent. Congratulations, you got the hands aim. Excellent. Congratulations, Rook. Let's go with Intimidate. I don't really like this because he might destroy friendly. He could destroy cover that I would need to advance, so we'll go with him today. Yeah, well, that works. Good job. Nice, nice.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay. yet. I don't really need anything. Whoop, no. I do not do that yet. Here, is there a codex? Keep a codex. Alright, I'm not gonna do that yet.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's see what we got here. Once that bond meat stuff is finished, then I'm gonna go.
Against the elders, we find nothing but success.
Nice.
Commander, our ring facility is currently idle.
Yeah,
if we have the soldiers to spare, we should deploy them on a covert action with the resistance.
Yeah. Sure. Perfect.
Maybe once this is all over, we should take this ship and go colonize one of their planets.
Codex need to finish. Continue training.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration. Rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
Objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Yes, Commander. I will begin our research immediately.
Oh, I didn't fucking... Jesus Christ, how many moves has that been? Way too many. Sectoid, enemy unknown, elite lancer, elite purifier, gatekeeper, codex.
Setting course for the Australian sector.
Commander, Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Hold off on the Grenadier this time. Actually, wait a minute. Can I bring her? Yeah, I'm gonna bring her. Get her another promotion while doing this. Edit. You get rage armor. That. And that. Grab everything. Put your loadout and change, right? Yeah. They're so good. Actually, no, I'll need someone like him for the avatar. try to get him at a level. So, send it you. Frost bomb and give you a mimic beacon. Oh no, wait. Okay, I gotta give someone the skull jack. Do that to you. Nanomad kit. You're set, you're set, you're set, you're set. Make sure he's ready. I checked. Okay, so two specialists. Yep, yep. All right, let's do it. When you hack a codex, the avatar is going to spawn, so I have to keep that in mind.
Skyranger deployed.
So I have to try to get an avatar or a codex alone as best I can. I was thinking about using Mox to pull one in. Skulljacker,
the aliens have a secure facility hidden in this area conducting research crucial to the Avatar project. And we've got enough information at this point to move in and take it out. Once we reach the AO, head to the designated position and plant the X4 charges. When they're armed, get clear, and we'll blow that place to hell. Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
I think I've got an extra soldier here. Yeah, I do. 4, 8, 9. Let's keep him back. Right at the bottom right hand corner here.
I am trusting you. I will go.
Three.
You can never escape my sight.
There are 9 enemies, so Dromedon, 2 sectoids. Okay. It's fine.
Good copy. Moving on target.
You there?
Heading there now.
Heading to that location.
Moving out. Far back, all hidden.
On overwatch. Scanning.
Roger, I got my eyes on. Overwatch.
Thing is covering now.
You cannot run.
Says I am to obey.
That's affirmative.
I'm on the move.
is confirmed. Moving out.
Headed there now.
Covered.
I don't see any others.
My life is in your hands.
Headed there now.
Rolling. Entering Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Placing the weapon.
Got the sectoids, don't care about them. Oh. Oh, of course. You asshole.
It must have been one of you.
Well.
Intended target.
Wow. Alright, let's
Not a problem.
Jesus Christ.
That is not good.
No, it's not. Thank you. Fire your pistol again. Thank you. Nicely done.
Hostile threat destroyed.
Come get some.
I just had a weird thing pop up on the internet, so I can't do any chat reading at the moment.
On Overwatch. Moving on target location. Scanning.
Sorry if I missed any messages right now. Alright. So if you go back to Shadow.
I was born in the shadows.
Really pissed that broke as early as it did.
I'll be there soon.
That's three down, six to go.
I can handle that.
I come. Hitting out.
Scanning.
No, you should be fine.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch. Scanning.
There might be a turret here, so I'm gonna try to find that with Dragonova and use my sniper to do some wrecking.
Moving out.
Okay.
My watch begins.
Overwatch!
Set Overwatch.
On Overwatch!
Affirmative. Covering now.
Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright, where is that? Okay, it's over there. Damn it. It's alright.
Shot failed to connect.
There is no surprise coming.
Technopod, flamer. Trooper. So first of all, it's going to be the Sectopod who has to die. Yeah, no, I'm doing that. It's going to be you. Anyways, can I shut it down?
Haywire's a go.
That's 61% chance. I still have a mimic beacon, I can use that if I have to. You actually have a better chance. Hack it. And mimic. Alright. Let's try to shut that down.
Activate Haywire.
I just want to shut it down. If this doesn't work, I will mimic beacon. Nice. You wouldn't have gotten that, so good. So that's shut down for two turns, I believe.
Pass the flip.
Yep, two turns, okay. So review there. Flamer from him. Let's kill that one. So done.
Target neutralized.
On my way.
Going.
Come get some.
Source confirmed. Moving out.
Let's have her...
I will reposition.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Sure he goes. Okay. That's right. Nice. Good hit.
I got nothing. Went off the armor.
Okay. No, you don't have a pistol shot, that guy. I actually think I can Icarus move you there. I think I will, couldn't think of it. God, I love that. Five, seven. Go for it. Nicely done.
Target assets.
Damn.
X-ray neutralized.
Ass kicked. Indeed.
Moving as ordered.
Done.
Armor deflection observed.
Sure thing.
Rupture it.
This is gonna hurt.
Fuck. That sucks.
Enemy still up.
Do a lot of damage. Zip him. Rather save the claymore just in case. Let's do this just to be safe. I can't remember if the turn ends now or not, and if it does, he has a free shot. Quite a few people. Nicely done. Grab that, please.
I'm at your service.
Alright, I will be right back. Quick bathroom break. All right, I'm back. Again, I can't see anything in chat because I just had another window pop up telling me something was updated, so... And I don't really want to alt-tab and fix it because it might screw up my game, so... I will fix it after this mission.
I am on watch.
Alright, so Sectopod out of the way.
I go where I'm needed.
Drummond, two sectoids, Sectopod, Purifier, and Troopers, that's six, there's three more. One of them being the Codex.
I go where you tell me.
Gatekeeper and something else. Say what?
Movement request confirmed.
Roger that. Heading out.
Final.
Already there.
Reload.
Reloaded.
There.
Roger that.
Oh, I should have had him reload. Well, he gets free reloads anyways.
Overwatch.
Haven't seen anything yet. What about position you over here?
As you order, Commander.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
My turn on watch.
Yeah, it's a reload right now. I think up top we would have alerted him.
Proceeding to target.
Heading out. On the move.
On the move! Let's do this!
Actually, you know what? Oh wait, I need you to reload, so...
Rock and roll.
I don't want to put anyone on Overwatch. Just want them to hunker down.
Standing fast!
Because if the Gatekeeper and Codex show up and they Overwatch and kill the... Codex, I'm fucked.
Moving to Overwatch.
Put you on Overwatch, though.
Just a moment.
Can't see anything like that. You see here.
I'm on the move.
There, huh?
Absolutely.
I'm really in just a rough spot because I don't
know. Let's move already.
No one will cross.
All set.
I'm on my way.
In position. Covering.
Okay, there we go.
No place for you to go now.
Two codexes. Nope. this is tough because I gotta think about how I want to approach this.
On my way.
Okay, that activates him. No.
You will never hide from me.
That's alright.
Commence. That codex provides the ideal opportunity to infiltrate the Advent network. We will need to move in with the Skulljack to initiate the process.
A second stowaway.
That's heavy rupture. Gatekeeper. Nice.
Hard target, minimal damage.
I use capacitor discharge, it should kill both of those, maybe. Strike. Reaction for the bond mate. Oh, fuck it, yeah. Nice. It's a free action, what the fuck? Strike it? No. Oh, that sucks. Got a shot right there. Split 3-3.
The target is locked.
Okay. Sorry, though. Use you.
three. Yeah, let's do this. Rather fight the Avatar out here than in there.
No problem, boss.
Let's have. No, I don't want you to jolt her. Oh, there's a window there. Okay. I hate to waste this on one, but
hit him with everything.
And then I want you up here.
On the move.
And you're gonna use a mimic beacon right there. Skulljack you. Anyways,
I'm in.
Oh, it's summoned in there.
I know where you are.
I believe we are seeing something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
Yeah. Bust through the fucking... I mean, you can see it there. Hang on a minute. Yeah, so that would work like that. All of a sudden they... Well... blah, 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 blah. Sting shot. I think the Avatar teleports and hits. Nice.
I hit the armor.
Oh, much nicer. Alright, dude. Fucking...
do it. Nice. Hello.
What the? It jumped to a new position as soon as it took damage.
Who would I like to have kill that? You, please.
Moving to position.
Farewell. Charges. Okay.
That is 1-5. Status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
The Reapers are always
affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch mode active.
Got it covered.
Be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
It's fine. Yeah, let's do this.
Servos engaged.
Target. Moving as ordered.
In case there's a flamer.
Seems doable. Sure thing.
But should be okay.
On Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Watching comes naturally.
I'm on it!
Overwatch protocol, engage.
Affirmative! Covering now!
Should be fine.
I'm on it.
Okay, no flamer, that's okay. That's, shield bearer.
I have finally acknowledged. Commander is like, if I could just get up the ladder. Okay. More, huh?
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
I go slash him.
Say.
Not you, shit. I clicked Rook.
Moving on target.
Oh, I could have punched him. Actually, can I still do that? Yeah. 4-7. Kill.
Take that. Target eliminated.
I'm on it.
Okay.
I will reposition.
Okay, like right there.
Tired of waiting around!
On your order.
Overwatch!
I'll watch closely.
Got it covered!
I'm on it!
Okay. Back. That's fine.
Spare.
Okay, so have you... Yeah. Slash that. Nice. You... I've got a few, like, hands for that dude. Yeah. Nicely done.
Target neutralized.
That should be a promotion.
Target destroyed.
Yep.
No problem, boss. Moving to position.
Moving to designated position.
Moving out.
Let's move already.
I'm gonna extract everyone on this turn.
Scanning for targets.
Come get some. Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
I won't let them pass.
Overwatch.
Put it right there.
Boom. Bring in the evac.
Absolutely.
Now with that codex, the Avatar Project should. And, well, with the destruction of this facility, and having that avatar, should be no blocks on the avatar project
here.
Here I come! On my way!
I'm on it! Seems doable.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Packing it in! I'm going!
Hidden harp!
My battle is over.
I'm going!
Returning to headquarters.
I'm out of here!
Let's go.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed.
That went really well. Dragonova actually this camera. Yeah, that's weird. I like this one actually for team one. Nice. We'll go with. Oh, excuse me. That looks good. Almost. Yeah, there we go. Hopefully, Spark and... Did I take that photo? I don't think I did. Son of a bitch. Fuck. That was a good photo, too. Would have been. Damn it, Spark. Why not?
If anything, I fear we are making it easier for them to catalog our people.
I think I'd rather take that previous one. Yeah. Oh well, it's fine.
According to Advent officials, recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of Advent's ongoing development or outreach programs. Voluntary citizen emigration numbers are reportedly at their highest level in recent years.
Should be a couple promotions there for her and Spark.
Nothing boosts morale like a few dead aliens. We got more than our share today.
Damn, you didn't get promoted? Shit. No, that's okay.
Commander, although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts, we currently do not have the means of properly studying
it. Alright, that works.
New objective added.
The destruction of this facility marks an important step towards the total elimination of the Avatar Project, Commander. Your team is to be commended.
Awesome. Alright, so that's 4 days. All other shit. Okay. So I have to do that one, facility. Fire 10, 10, 9, okay. Where am I in terms of... Yeah. All the blips on that are gone.
The aliens' defeat here is yet another blow against the completion of the Avatar Project. Excellent work, Commander.
Nope. Fuck that. It's not a big deal. Predator. Probably do this one. Alright, but for now, I'm going to take a break. Probably bang about 15-20 minutes or so. Gotta take care of a few things. I'm updated online, I have to take care of, so yeah. Bang about 15-20 minutes. So thanks for watching, and have a good day or night. See you later. Bye.